Welcome. Today, let's learn how to schedule a meeting from your Zoho Meeting portal. Once you log into your Zoho Meeting portal, you can click on Meet Now to start an instant audio or video conference. If you want to schedule a meeting for later, you can click the Schedule button. Enter the title, choose the meeting type, either video conferencing or audio conferencing. Now, select the date, time, and duration of your meeting. By default, it will auto-populate the time zone set under your settings. However, you can also change the time zone if required. Click the drop-down menu to select a different time zone. By default, you will be the host of the meetings that you schedule. Use the drop-down arrow next to the host name if you wish to assign the presenter role to other members in your organization. An email will be sent to notify them. In the Participants field, invite participants by entering their email addresses. Enter the agenda for your meeting. Click More options to schedule recurring meetings, add co-hosts, set email reminders, or add session files. Otherwise, click Save. If you would like to schedule a recurring meeting, check Recurring Meeting. This will open additional recurrence options. Under Repeat Type, select how often you need the meeting to recur, daily, weekly, or monthly. Specify how your meeting will repeat, the number of occurrences, and when it will end. You can have the recurring meeting end on a specific date or after a certain number of occurrences. You can invite co-hosts for your meeting here. The co-hosts will have access to the same meeting controls as the host. You can set reminders multiple times before your meeting starts. Reminder emails will be sent to the participants based on this setting. Under Session Files, you can attach and share PowerPoints, PDFs, and video files to your meeting and engage your meeting participants during the session. Once the details are added, click the Schedule button. Meetings can also be scheduled using your Zoho Meeting desktop application, mobile applications, browser extensions, or integrated apps. If you have any questions about scheduling a meeting, please contact us at support@zohomeeting.com.